Yes, they called him gay. He's like, it was a guy who. Hold on, that shit went away. And then they put some fucking MLG glasses too. Who was that guy named that you dated last week? That nigga did not. Dude.
Flowers, balloons, hearts. I love you, baby. Balloons, cause I am not your baby. I am not. Look, you did it right.
I'm gonna throw up. I love you, baby.
Stop sending.
Oh my god, these niggas kept sending. I love you. What the fuck?
Somebody said, "What's up, my boy? I'm not your boy. You don't know me. Keep that to yourself, bro." You can say, "What's up, man?" Don't be like, "What's up, my boy? I'm not your boy. I don't know you." If you ever come in here saying, "What's up, my boy?" What is that?
Damn, personal fool.
Bark, you're blocked.
What?
You're blocked.
You think of what? That is. You're blocked. I'm crazy. 480. Is this his main page?
Yo, bros, you're obviously not gonna listen to what, bro. Listen to me, bro. When I tell you to stop commenting that stuff under my post, bro. Daddy not going, free Lalo, all that stuff, bro. Respectfully. Okay? Have a good rest of your day, amigos.
Oh my god, this fucking stupid. Fucking beaner. I'm gonna deport this nigga. This kid's a disgrace, bro. I swear. I'm gonna get your family, nigga, if you don't shut up, bro.
What happened?
Let me take this nigga, bro. Just let me fucking ship this kid in a box back to where this little dirty Mexican about? Came from. Give that nigga nothing but fucking rice, beans, and tortillas, my nigga. Like, that's all he needs.
What are you talking about?
This nigga, bro.
I got a message for everybody, especially all the guys again, bro. Because I see on all my posts, you guys keep disrespecting me, bro. So I'm back again to tell you guys all a quick message, bro. Stop commenting daddy on my post, bro. I already told you multiple times, bro. I don't gotta keep telling you over and over and over, bro. Stop. Stop. Why do I gotta keep telling you guys every single day, bro? Stop. Stop calling me daddy. Stop calling me not going. Stop telling me this. Now you guys are commenting free Lalo, free Lalo. I'm not in jail, bro. You guys see I'm out here. I'm not in jail. Stop. Stop with all that.
Who is that nigga?
Stop. Commenting all that weird stuff under my post, bro. Stop. You weird, bro. Stop.
I'm gonna throw up.
But all the other cool people, I rock with you guys, and you guys have a good rest of your day, so bro. Much love.
Nigga.
So why is this nigga like, stop?
Because,
hey,
okay,
what's up,
so look.
TikTok? It's Lalo Grand Brazy here, look.
Because this nigga... what's it called? I guess like this nigga got locked up and shit, and like the only thing he had was like his phone, and like he was trying to look for like a job, and he posted on TikTok like his first job cutting like grass, cause he's a fucking beaner, or yeah, he was picking weeds or whatever, I don't remember, but that nigga was picking weeds for like $10 an hour, and then like I guess he posted on TikTok like GoFundMe shit. And I think that nigga like finessed them or some shit. I don't remember what he did, but everyone hates this nigga. And then like, now these niggas are trolling him. He thinks like they did ass, Dude, this shit's funny. I wanna see the other ones.
Stop commenting that BS under my post, bro. All that daddy stuff, all that, bro. And I'm talking to mostly of you guys, bro. The guys, it's mostly guys that comment that under my post, bro. Stop commenting that, bro. You guys are mad weird. Think that's some real, bro. Go comment that under somebody else's post, bro. You hear me? I'm telling you, bro. I'm talking to you for the last time, bro. Stop doing that under my post, bro. It's mad annoying, bro. Stop doing it, bro. All the other people that are cool, have a good rest of your day, though. It was good. Oh my god, this nigga.
I can't, bro. I'm clipping that nigga. This shit's funny.